Dear student, observe the activity which I am doing with the ball. I throw the ball upside and it comes down. When it bounces also, it bounces. It goes up and comes down. Again one more time. Some of the almonds also falls down. See one more time again, we will see. We will do the same activity. Yeah, with the ball, some of the almonds fall down. Okay, students, let's see one more time. See, the ball goes up and falls down. With it, some almonds also falls down. Let's see next activity. We will do with an almond. The same activity. Observe it carefully. See, the almond comes down. Yes, have you seen it? Now next, we will do with a small stone. We will see what will happen with the stone if I throw upside. Yes, the same. Again, it comes down. Okay, student? Yes. Observe it again. Yeah. Again, the stone comes down. See, student, in the olden days, people used to play this game with the stone. See, observe it. Yeah. Again here, the stone comes down. Yeah. Okay. Have you seen this? Very good. Yes, student. Have you observed the activity? What I have done just now? I have thrown the ball upward. But the ball has fallen down. Why this happened? I threw the ball upside and it came down. Okay. As well as I threw this almond upside, it came down. Why does it happen? Yes, do you know? Yes, it's called as a gravity. It doesn't go up. Why doesn't it go up? Because of the gravitational force of Earth. Not only Earth, this ball or this object also has some kind of force, and because of that force, it comes down or it comes together. That is called as exertion. Okay, exertion. This is called as a force of exertion. Means what? Exerting means what? Applying force on each other. So the earth apply force as well as the object apply the force. Okay, in this way both the objects apply the force, and because of that force it comes down. Okay, it the mass object or the object which has the mass, it has also the gravitational force or exertion force, but it can't be seen because it is lighter than the object on which you are putting the force. For example, this earth, if I push the earth, I will jump. Okay, I will jump. I have also the gravitational force, but lighter than the earth's force. Okay, student, have you understood? Yes.